Hi guys, welcome back to Motoroids, and we are at the Ultraviolette Fast Forward India 25, and Ultraviolette has announced two products here. This is one of them, and it is based on a new platform which Ultraviolette calls the Funduro platform. Obviously, as you can see, it's an Enduro motorcycle, and this is what it would look like when it goes into production. This is a prototype, not a fully production spec bike, but we can get a fair idea of what the motorcycle will look like when it goes into production. Now, up front, you get these headlamps. Obviously, these look aftermarket, but the production ones will have a proper set of headlamps. Don't see any turn indicators on here, but take a look at this wheel. You get a 19-inch front wheel, 200mm suspension travel, and the ground clearance has not been mentioned, but we do see a lot of ground clearance right here. Also, Ultraviolette said that this will be a street legal motorcycle, so you'll be able to ride it on the roads as well. Now, one very interesting thing, this weighs only 120 kgs. At the rear, you get a 17-inch wheel, and as you can see, the tires are off-roading tires, and I believe these are from Paris Moto. Here you have the motor and the battery setup. We don't know what the battery capacity is, but what we can tell you is the top speed claimed is 120 kmph, the range is 165 kilometers IDC, and the power output is 14.5 bhp, and the torque at wheel is 505 newton meters. So the motorcycle looks like it's going to be very capable off the road, and you get a mono suspension at the rear. Here you have a single seat. Also, as you can see, it's going tapering and narrow at the rear. Overall, a very light motorcycle, and people who love off-roading would really appreciate this design. Let's also take a look, a closer look at the components that have been used. Now, these tires, they are tubeless tires. They're tubeless, though they are spoked. And you have these guards and clutch levers. These are from RCB, which makes premium racing components. So the components used also are very high quality. You see RCB right here as well for the brake fluid. And look at the foot pegs. You get these foot pegs without the rubber pads here, so you have these two to stick your boots into while you are off-roading. Of course, there's no gear lever because this is an electric motorcycle, but yes, overall it looks really nice. It's light in weight, and it should be fun to ride on the dirt track. Also, a very basic instrument console right here. You see a red color display right here, and you get all the information that is not able to show you clearly, but this is what the display is going to be. A very good looking motorcycle, very good design. Speaking about the price, the motorcycle is priced at 1,75,000 ex showroom, but for the first 1,000 customers, it's going to be 1,49,999. So 1.5 lakhs is what you will have to pay for the first 1,000 customers. Let us know, what do you think of this motorcycle? Bookings are now open, so you can book it at a price of 1,000 rupees, and you can pre-book it. Deliveries will start next year. Let us know what you think of the motorcycle, its design, its powers, the specs, and would you go ahead and buy this motorcycle for your off-road, and would you buy this motorcycle for all your off-roading going forward?